Today, I'll be showing you how to see clips you've made on Twitch. Start by clicking on your Twitch profile picture. Open the Creator Dashboard. Expand the content heading on the left. Choose Clips. At the top, you can choose between clips of your channel and clips you've created. You can manually scroll through all of your clips here. At the top, you will notice a search bar with two options on the side. These options change what you're searching for. The category option will allow you to search from clips of a specific category or game. And the channel option allows you to see all of the clips from one specific streamer. Clicking on the Created text will allow you to sort the clips by when they were created. Clicking Views will sort the clips based on their total views.